हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज एक नए वीडियो के साथ मेरी ये चैनल ER.सतवारा दिनेश में आपका स्वागत है। अभी तक आपने ये चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं की है तो कर दीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकॉन भी दबा दीजिए, जिससे आपको नए नए वीडियोस की जानकारी मिल सके। सो टुडे वी डिटरमाइन द वर्केबिलिटी ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट मिक्स बाय कॉम्पैक्शन फैक्टर टेस्ट। So the aim is to determine the workability of freshly mixed concrete by compaction factor test and the principle. This test is work on the principle of determining the degree of compaction achieved by standard amount of work done by allowing the concrete to fall through a standard height. So what is compaction factor? The compaction factor is the ratio of weight of partially compacted concrete to the weight of fully compacted concrete. Now procedure. First of all, prepare a dry concrete mix as per the proposal. Then add water assuming the water cement ratio. Then place the concrete mix in the upper hopper of the compaction factor apparatus. Then open the first strap of cylinder. Then again open the second strap of cylinder. Then take the weight of cylinder of partially compacted concrete and remove the concrete and refill the cylinder in 3 layer and give 25 blows on each layer by tamping rod. Again take the weight of fully compacted concrete cylinder, then calculate the compaction factor value by using formula. Here we take cement sand and aggregate as per the water cement ratio. Take cement sample 4.84 kg, you can see in the video. Then take sand sample 10.13 kg and aggregate 13.74 kg. Then take water as per water cement ratio 0.43, you can see in the video. Then material required is cement, sand, aggregate and water. Here we use hand mixing process for making a good concrete. You can see in the video. Mix properly then make for making a good concrete. First of all, make a cup shape, then add water, then again mix properly for making good concrete. Now start the experiment. First of all, take weight of cylinder. Here it takes 11.17 kg. The concrete into the upper hopper of the compaction factor test apparatus. Then open the trap to fall down into concrete into the second cylinder, you can see in the video. Then again open the trap of second cylinder and concrete fall down into the cylinder with placing bottom of the second cylinder centrally. Then finishing the top surface of the cylinder, you can see in the video. Then take the weight of partially compacted concrete cylinder. You can see in the video. Here we get 22.08 kg partially compacted aggregate concrete. Then again empty the cylinder and fill the concrete with in 3 layer and each layer is applying 25 blows. You can see in the video. Thank you. then finishing the top surface of the cylinder. And this cylinder we consider the fully compacted cylinder, concrete cylinder. Then again take the weight of fully compacted concrete cylinder. You can see in the video here we get 24.43 kg weight. Now we go for the observation table. Here we take cement, sand and aggregate as per the mix proportion. Here we take weight of cement is 4.84 kg and weight of sand is 10.30 kg. And the total weight of aggregate is 13.70 kg. Here we take water cement ratio is 0.43 and the weight of empty cylinder is 11.17 kg. Then weight of partially compacted concrete with cylinder, here we get partially compacted concrete with cylinder weight is 22.08 kg. Then weight of fully compacted concrete with cylinder, here we get 24.43 kg weight. Then what is compaction? Then compaction factor. Compaction factor is the ratio of partially compacted concrete divided by fully compacted concrete. So partially compacted concrete is 22.08 and fully compacted concrete is 24.43. So we get compaction factor is 0.9. Now we go for the result. The compaction for the given concrete mix is found to be 0.9. So as per the result, we go for the conclusion. The degree of workability is low because we get only 0.9 compaction factor. So we use this concrete for canal lining and strip footing. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel.